I wish the community of Pretoria North can work hand in glove with the SAPS members, because if we are here for them, they can help us with information.